A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made.
Tribute to a Black woman to me is basically appreciation day for women. We know you guys go through a lot dealing with men, so we're giving a day to you. You guys get to relax. We want to cater to you. No Beyonce. So.
One.
Yeah.
A tribute to a Black woman is pretty much recognizing the hardships that minority women and Black women go through on a daily basis. Just knowing that we recognize the problem and that, you know, we appreciate y'all for what y'all go through.
An important woman in my life, other than my mother, probably had to be my grandmother. She raised 9 kids, including my father. She raised me for a part of time when I was.
When I think of a strong Black woman, the first thing that comes to my mind is a woman that is educated. So everyone in the crowd right now, I believe, is a strong Black woman.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Elliot Wright. Just want to let you know, you know what I'm saying? Tribute to a Black woman, September 20th, at UC Houston Room. Basically, going to spoil y'all beautiful Black women.
That's pretty much what the Tribute to a Black Woman is all about. So to all my beautiful women out there, this is your day. We're ready to cater to you. I'm going to see you out there. Thank you.
Thank you.